Oh, there you are. I'm here in Medulla, thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so very much. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. Be safe. Hello. Do you require pyromancy? I finally tracked down my teacher. But I've decided to keep at it alone. I need to see what I can achieve by myself. Master Carillion and I are from Malfia to the south, a land lush with sorcery and pyromancy. Master Carillion polished his art at one of our renowned magic academies. But he argued that the academies were terrible places to learn magic. This quite angered Master Glocken, my previous teacher. Once Master Carillion spoke excitedly of this land. He made talk of the remnants of some great power and the deep abyss that surrounds it. I tried to ask more, but he didn't seem to hear. I'll never be good enough, will I? It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. I finally tracked down my team, but I need... Be safe.
Do you seek my teaching? The forces of magic and souls lie dormant in this land. It is a fitting place to hone my sorceries. I suspect that I may even conjure up new spells here. Sorcery is yet a mystery, even to me. One day my teachings will save you.
Just wait, you dirty rat. I remember you. Don't you scare me like that. I thought you were him. That bastard with a ring lives in Brightstone Cove down the way. I'm gonna find him and settle the score. Nobody insults me like that. For the good of the world and for my own honor. I won't let that bastard live another day. For the good of the world, I won't let that bot.
Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave me be. What business have you here, traveler? You may call me Vengarl, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. Or so I thought. I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by, gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden, don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance. But I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away. I learn new things every day, things never learned in battle. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up. I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was a hired hand, yes, but we soldiers stared death in the eye together. And for His Highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought for. I was born in Feroza, a land in the distant east. When I was born, we were already mired in prolonged conflict with our neighbors. Eventually, our kingdom fell, and our people scattered. I've been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war, and I can imagine no other way to live. What a fool I was. I am grateful for these peaceful days. But such contentment lies only in the here and now. Why must life be so confounding? Thank you for lending an ear to my ramblings. Here, take these. I've no use for them. Go along and resume your journey. I cannot lie. Sometime I was a hired hand, and for His Highness. But perhaps it's for the best. I was born in. When I would have been. All it. What have. I am great. Farewell. I will retire to my silence.